morning, Southland. This is Lauren Ward with your SCP-TV morning announcements. Today is Tuesday, March 23rd, 2021. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Southland Creed. The Southland family thinks the strong should take care of the weak. The students of today are the leaders of tomorrow. We are a family-oriented school. Anything worth doing is worth doing right. Our responsibilities never end. Our education does not end in the classroom. The only way to lose is to quit trying. Learning is the key to ultimate success. We are here to make a difference. The journey, not the arrival, is what matters most. Success is not measured by wealth, but by happiness. And we act. We give 100% every day. We act in a way that leaves a lasting impression. We act in a way that earns the trust of others. We are ready and willing to work hard. We each need to perform to the best of our abilities. We always leave a place better than we found it. We are role models for other students. When we all pull together, we can move mountains. We give back to our community. We are Southland College bred. You may be seated. And now for a few words of wisdom. Here's a tale from the ancient Greek slave and storyteller Aesop. It's called The Frogs in the Well. There were two frogs living together in a marsh. One really hot summer, the marsh dried up. The frogs took off to look for another place to live because frogs like to live in damp places. They came to a deep well. One frog looked down into the well and said, "Hey, this looks nice and cool. Let's jump in." The other frog, who had a wiser head on his shoulder, replied, "Not so fast, buddy, supposing the well dried up like the marshes. How will we ever get out again? What's the moral? It's simple. Look, and then think before leaping. Today, and every day, think twice before you dive into unknown waters."
Our second place winner, and this will be one of the competitors who will compete in the national competition, the virtual national competition, Rion Watts. Congratulations, Rion. Fantastic work.
Give me a P, give me an E, give me a T, T, Y. I'm petty all the time.
Okay, we have a grammar and vocab quiz Friday. Make sure you leave this class knowing everything. So ask questions. I'm talking. I'm not doing this for my health. You still talking.
Muhammad, name a reason why you might not respond to a text.
Your phone broke.
Your phone broke. I'm sorry.
With something to think about, this is Lauren Ward. Make it a great day. Or not. The choice is yours.